back, everybody. David here from Games Lobby, bringing you yet another Let's Play. Today, we are going to be venturing into Arcadia, but before I do that, I'm going to have a little itty-bitty debrief for you guys. Okay, so we just came back from Smuggler's Hideout, and what happened was, to say the least, terrible. What happened was we finally found Atlas's family, and Andrew Ryan kind of, you know, blew him up. So, yeah, that happened. So, now we're on the run from Smuggler's Den, and we are running through Arcadia. So, with that, let's go, guys.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, redeem. So later you.
In the original, I'm not really sure if this room was open. I think that's new.
Get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
So we got a new mission. Kill Andrew Ryan.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts! Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid disease. One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand?
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
I would say that there's two of them, because that guy was already there. Get a picture of this dude. Hello. Sweet. Now we got an increased bonus damage on him. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Okay.
Patience, Annabelle. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open, and the problem will be solved.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, ha, 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 I did not mean to do that. Alright, we gotta backtrack now. I'm sorry about that, guys. Trap doors all over the place. Okay, come on. Where's what I need? Oh, just in time. Oh my god, guys, we don't have what we need. We don't have what we need. Oh wait, no, we do, right there, we're good. Never mind. This is an office, dumbass. Oh, I don't have telekinesis right now. Okay, we gotta shoot them all out. Oh, my turret. I just gotta get out the down cycle.
Run! Run!
Gonna make us a few exploding rounds and armor piercing rounds. Thank you. Alright, here's our first sister of the day. Oh. Oh god, he's hard to kill. What? Oh my god. Alright, you're done. Boom, 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 boom. I should really stop by one of those Eve stations, because I got a boatload of that Eve.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then turn on to Roland.
Okay, that might be too high to hack. Yeah, it's too high to hack, so we're just gonna destroy it. Oh, I just realized I'm going the wrong way.
Want to see what's inside?
All right, we gotta go this way.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God, demanded that I establish a public park so the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did. That.
your... My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I'm gonna keep working while it's time.
Human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Is somebody there? They're running! Someone hit them!
Does he have a little sister? Oh god, he does. Alright, we gotta take this one out, guys. Alright, let's see what we got. We have like no extra med packs. We cannot sustain any hits. Alright. So far, he has not managed to hit us. Alright, we got him, guys. We only got hit once, too. That's pretty good.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
That's it, I need health bad. Okay.
Hello?
I don't see what's so bad about a security evasion thing. Okay. I'm gonna go find... Oh wait, there we go. Thank you. Alright. We still have 300 to spend. Alright, so... let us... go ahead and do a health Eve upgrade. And on top of that, let's do... I don't know if I have enough space, so let's get Winter Blast. Yeah, I don't. Okay. And that is it for now. Alright, now I need to get some health. Starting with that. Whoa. Now where... ooh. Why is everybody on fire? Let's do machine gun damage up, increase this time. I love my damage. Okay, there's what I'm looking for. Alright, we are good now. Oh, can we limbo it? Limbo? Let's try this. Okay, we got it. I gotta try and also get that one down there before they all destroy each other. We're gonna need them later. Eek. Alright, now stop shooting each other. What is this? What the hell? Really? Those are my bots destroying my turret. This makes no sense. Please, no. Okay, well that just made things more difficult. So, thank you, Bioshock. 2K Games.
Yes, I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute.
Oh, shit, I'm drunk.
There rose a gas of blue, then by God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, lockdown!
All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on
the house. Whoa, we got a flamethrower on, guys. Flamethrower ones are actually really rare. Sweet. Okay. Is this not open at all? Dang it, I guess not. Thank you.
rounding up people on Pollock Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. They haven't chosen to defend Rapture. They've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Oh, that was random.
Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. Bathtub gene times the atom bomb, times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we have it.
The only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've marked the Vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Alright, so... sadly, I don't even remember her name, died, and I guess we gotta go make her formula stuff. Okay. Oh. That's the wrong thing. Oh wow, I am failing with this keyboard so bad. I'm a noob, please excuse me. Okay. So I honestly have no idea what I'm doing right now. See if I can find out. Okay, so we have to go find 7 distilled waters and 7 enzyme samples. Right, I already have the Lazarus vector, so.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular.
Oh my god! Oh my god, please! Please, no! That was great. And that laugh was bad. Okay, so this is the area that we already went up into. Hello. Nope. Oh, I blew up my thing. Whoops. What are you doing up there? Alright, you know what? Here we go. What the? Dude, I think I just glitched the game. Look at this. Yep. Okay, that's normal. Found us another chloro-something solution. Okay, so I guess this makes things complicated. So, this part of the game, it has to apparently go in a farmer's market. So I guess I'm gonna be doing this is part 5. So we're gonna be doing like this is part 5.1, and then we're gonna do like 5.2. So. I'm just gonna call it the end for 5.1, guys, so I'll see you in 5.2.